They came. Just like they came to...
Maintain your current vector.
Thank you.
back off, or I'll waste you.
I'm heading home. See you later.
Hold on, I'm right in the middle of something.
Thank you.
on my way. I'm heading home. See you later.
not going there. It looks dangerous.
Thank you.
I'm heading home. See you later.
Break, man. I shouldn't have to load this garbage.
I'm heading home. See you later.
Stepson's?
Yeah, okay, I'm ready. What's the initiation?
Excellent. Here's what we want you to do. There's a Mars courier vessel bringing in a particularly valuable cargo. We expect it to enter the system through the touchdown outpoint and travel to the docking facility around Grimworld and Arthur's asteroid belt. Bring their cargo back here, and we'll celebrate our new partnership. And Cal, be careful. We've heard that this cargo has extra levels of protection.
Thank you.
welcome back. So, do you have it?
Yeah. So, do I pass?
Well done. Just drop it off for us. Thank you. Cal Johnston, welcome to the Stepsons. trash. Cargo coming in nice and smooth.
I'm heading home. See you later.
We've just got a mail you probably want to read. Seems like the Stepsons really think something of us.
Thank you.
Yeah. What happened on your excursion?
We found the fighters at the Moss facility around Bessus, but they discovered us before we could get close and ripped into us. I thought we were goners. You might have better luck. but you'd need a disguise to get close enough to grab those fighters.
He's right about the disguise. We need a fake IFF code. The junkyard is always a good place to look.
You on sensors cleared for transit.
Listen, I need a mass IFF.
You don't want much, do you? Only a contraband IFF. Looking to break the law and pass yourself off as a rich and famous, are you? Well, it were in luck. I've recently come to possession of this beauty. Bought this off a Mars vessel that was breaking up for scrap. It was very dear to me since it's got the very latest Mars IFF codes. I suppose I could be persuaded to let it go. For a price.
Bring you some nice and juicy cargo and I'll let you have it.
Okay. Take this.
What? You must be joking! We want something more valuable than that!
Yeah, like I can do six things at once. You have to wait. Right, Cal? What have you got for me today? Hey, Cal, we're pirates, not garbage collectors. I've kinda got my hands full. Give me a minute. Give me a break, Cal. I'm working as fast as I can.
I'm heading home. See you later. on my way.
To transit our space on your current heading.
Okay. Take this.
That'll do nicely. Drop it off and we'll transmit you this IFF.
The IFF checks out. Now all we need is a ship to plug it into.
Delta Japs.
Oh, hey. Go ahead, Cal.
Meet me at the location I'm sending you now.
Sure. See you there. Hi, Cal. What's up?
Well, we kinda need a lift.
Let's go! Where to this time? A nice, fat, unprotected cargo depot?
No. A MAS base.
What? Are you nuts?
No problem. This brand new IFF will disguise your ship's signals. We just need your snarby for cover.
Okay, just dock up and we'll go. I sure hope you know what you're doing. I'm too sexy to die young. Mass IFF active.
Looks like a useful pod over there in the dump. And I've spotted a remote drone moving refuse from the station to this dump area. That might be useful.
Yeah, sweet. I'm loading the pod now, then we can leave. I'm heading out now. See you back at the base.
We've now got two brand new, state-of-the-art turret fighters. All we need now are pilots. Are you interested, Ez?
Finally! I've been itching to actually fly something since we got here.
What about you, Lori? Are you up to piloting one of these fighters?
Don't you patronize me, Mr. Space Pirate. Just because you've been shooting down corporate tycoons since you were a child doesn't mean the rest of us can't fly. I'd outfly you anytime.
Geez, okay, sorry. As soon as Smith gets the mountings onto the main ship, you can take them up for a test flight.
Well, if you want to try out those new fighters, you can try them out on some mines outside the base. I'll set up a waypoint for when you launch. Waypoint marked Wingman Training Ground to activate the training. Here we are. This is the test course for the turret fighters. Smith has enabled the wingman controls on your HUD now. so you can access them through the comms section of the command menu. Where'd you want to start?
Let me fly the course.
Okay, we'll start, but be careful. These mines are live, so we'll cut through your hull plates if you let them. When I say go, I'll activate the mines and you'll have 90 seconds to destroy them. Then, dock the turret fighters to the docking platform. If at any time you want to end the course before all the mines are destroyed, dock the fighters to the platform. Go!
Tough luck, kid. You're gonna have to try harder to get the course finished in the time limit. I'm resetting the mines now.
Heading back to the farm, boys!
Here we are. This is the test course for the turret fighters. Smith has enabled the wingman controls on your HUD now, so you can access them through the comms section of the command menu. Where'd you want to start?
Let me fly the course.
Okay, we'll start, but be careful. These mines are live, so we'll cut through your hull plates if you let them. When I say go, I'll activate the mines and you'll have 90 seconds to destroy them. Then, dock the turret fighters to the docking platform. If at any time you want to end the course before all the mines are destroyed, dock the fighters to the platform.